Hello friends, welcome to my exam solution, and today I am going to discuss you about the 30 year war. So the 30 year war fought between 1618 to 48, and you'll read about the civil war in England that happens. And so the British civil war was political and religious in nature, but it was combined with political and the religious matter. So, but while the civil war was a British affair, this war separate over the whole of the continent, and these key fighters were France, Germany and Spain. British involvement in it was limited, very limited there was. The involvement of Britishes. The continent at that time was sharply divided into two hostile religious groups. France and Poland were Catholics, while Britain, Holland and Scandinavia were Protestant. In Germany, both faiths were in conflict, but this conflict was sought to be kept into abeyance by the Treaty Arnsberg. So the Treaty Arnsberg was very important at that time to stop that war between the many of countries. So under the treaty, the religions of the regaining price was to be the religion of the place. Emperor Ferdinand of Germany was a Catholic, and Catholic princes were more powerful than the Protestant ones. Ferdinand was a cousin of the King of Spain, and in a league with Spain, he thought of gaining control over the whole of the Central Europe. Meanwhile, Henry IV of France aligned himself with the Protestant elements in Germany. So now you got the point. So the Spain king belongs to the Catholic and Henry belongs to the Protestant, Henry IV. So, but he was murdered by the Catholic fanatic, okay? So, who murdered? Henry IV murdered by the Catholic ones. So, the King James of England wanted to be an arbiter. And he also wanted marital ties between his family and the families of some Catholic states. But ironically enough, it is his son-in-law, Elector Frederick, who proved to be the cause of the 30-year war. Okay, so who caused the 30-year war? The Elector Frederick. The inhabitants of the Bohemia invited Elector Frederick to be their ruler, but the German emperor did not agree to this arrangement. Frederick was defeated by the forces of the German emperor at the Battle of White Mountain near Prague in 1620. Okay, so till now you got the point. So White Mountain near Prague in 1620, and the German emperor was defeated by the Frederick defeated by the German emperor. And Palatine, the kingdom of Frederick II, was captured by the Spanish Catholic forces. So now you don't need to be confused that there is a only difference between the two castes in the Christians. The one is the Catholic and the other one is the Protestant. So both religion division is fighting with each other. So the different countries belong to a different religious point of view. Okay, so for want to support from the parliament, Palatine, the kingdom of Frederick II, was captured by the Spanish Catholic forces. And for want of support from the parliament and due to the fragile economic position of the England. Okay, so here is the involvement of England. Now England is involved. Okay, so King James could not do anything significant in a favor of his son-in-law. Okay, so King James son-in-law tha, jo aapka tha, Frederick. Okay, so this is what about the 30-year war. So in short, a lot of blood was split in this long drawn and widely spread war. Ultimately, this war came to an end in a peace of Westphalia. Okay, so in fact, neither the Protestant and nor Catholic won this war, basically. Isme jo sare innocent the, unka zyada jo hai, खून बहा है. द फेथ ऑफ दिस पीपल इन रिलीजन वॉज ग्रेटली शेकन बाय दिस रिलीजियस वॉर एंड द इफेक्ट वॉज एसेंटुएटेड बाय दिस ब्रिटिश सिविल वॉर एंड पीपल थॉट ऑफ थिंकिंग फ्रीली इवन इन मैटर्स कंसर्निंग द फंडामेंटल्स. So this tendency got further Phillips through the Renaissance and the developments in the field of science and particularly astronomy. So guys, this is what about the 30-year war. It's just a like overview, okay, that will help you to understand the whole 17th century. It is the beginning of the 17th century and the period of pre-restoration. Okay, so you need to understand this war between going ahead of the whole period. This war really impacts and is war ke baad hi aapki jo sari cheeze hain hamari literature mein aayi hain. So agar aapko ye video pasand aayi ho to aage share kijiye. Haan, agar video mein jo bhi kuch samajh nahi aaya to aap ek baar dobara se previous karke video dekh sakte hain. And agar aur bhi zyada cheeze nahi samajh aaye you can comment me and so thank you for listening.